This is the Flagpole-To-Go Tailgater's tire mount. Screw the aluminum tube into the base of the mount until it is tight. Place the base directly on the ground in front of the car tire. Drive the car forward until the tire is right on top of the base. Slide the flagpole into the aluminum tube of the mount. Turn the thumb screw to tighten the flagpole securely in place. This is the Flagpole-To-Go Tailgater's tire mount.